Hey everybody, the Banga's back. Welcome to part 91 of Let's Play Pokemon Conquest, brought to you by GameAnyone.com. In the last episode, we took Cragspur, and Illusio, and Avia. So we're working our way up real quickly. But Vaporeon still needs to go. Because I can't really have anybody having literally three places to attack us. We can't have any of that. So I think I'll bring in you, and you, and you, and you. And over here, I'll definitely be bringing you, and you. Alright. Good thing I'm not bringing all psychic types, because that Spirit Tomb will just destroy us. Okay, this should be fun. It's interesting to go against a Crobat this time. I think I'm putting Reshiram over here. But I can't have it go alone. So I'm thinking I'll bring you along. No, I'm not gonna bring you along. That'd be two dragons. Is there anyone resistant to fire? Probably just the Onix. I'm gonna have you tag along too. I think that's what I'm gonna do. As much as I wanted to bring you two, I don't want two legendaries going the exact same path. I'd rather have legendaries on each party. As much as I wanted to bring Chandelure, then I'd only be bringing two Pokemon that use fire type attacks. That would not help either. Oh, nobody's gonna take the trapdoor now. I see how it is. Better just focus on the banners then. Good thing I have some Pokemon with really good range. Or movement speed, I mean to say. I could consider waiting for the trap door to be open and then having Reshiram hit them from behind. But would that be the best action to use a trap door where there's so many enemies around? I still don't understand why enemies try to poison themselves on purpose. Like, help me out here. Where is the sense in that? Alright, as expected, it would be the Onix that goes this way. Let's see if we can take out that Spirit too. But I want to go over here. I can! So I'm doing it. Wait, how did I knock them out? Huh? I don't think I had an item that allowed that, did I? No, I had the Harmony Drum on him. Was it the Spirit Tomb's ability that did that? Possibly. Yeah, there's no value in doing that move. We'll just wait for Crobat to pretty much forfeit its own life. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Oh, geez, I can do enough right here. Oh, this is gonna be beautiful. You know what? Jolteon's not gonna get hurt that much. Nah, let's not be crazy. There's still a banner right here. Oh. Why did I think that that trapdoor would send me in the middle room? Oh, double crit. That sucks. At least I get my HP back. Can I stand anywhere? Oh, right. You can. You can get rid of Gothita for me. Yeah, we definitely control this battlefield real fast. Like, I understand that the final story does have a bit of a difficulty curve, but that difficulty curve goes way down if you've been able to build up whoever you've been getting. And seriously, you feel so much better for it by doing so. Oh, it's gonna be a while before my main character gets to like 80%. Oh yeah, but we're getting everybody here. Hopefully we still got room. I mean, we should. Yeah, I moved a lot from here too. Yay! We have a total of 50 or more allies. So our energy goes up again. Hard to believe this Let's Play is almost over. It's crazy how long it's gone. Oh, we can't send anybody into Valora either. Would have liked to have got them by surprise. And I don't think it's in our interest yet. We can't even hit Spectra anyway. And they're not gonna fight back. So we got that going for us at least. Okay, when it comes to here, Nobunaga might not actually be the best option because of Lucario. Unless I can put myself in a spot where I can hit him and he can't hit me. Should we consider going to Spectra next? Ah, it's a tough sell. Again, a tough decision. Like, who should I go for next? Valora or Spectra? I'd have, like, a numbers game in Valora, but Spectra is more open. Here's what I'm thinking. Where did I put Yukimura to? Yeah, I put you over here. I think it would be a no-brainer to bring Yukimura. Because Charizard can go over the barriers, as well as do extra damage to Lucario. I guess I could bring my main character. Then again, my main character would probably be better off in Spectra. I don't know how I feel about bringing Nobunaga here either. I feel like it still would have been a more palatable alternative compared to anything else I got on the go. I can only hit Valora from Avia. So I don't think you're gonna help me. I think I should bring a psychic type. So I'm bringing... You know what? I'm actually gonna bring Gengar. Something else that can levitate would be valuable. We're getting to the point where I can't just say, oh, I'll just take you, and be all good, everything will be gravy. No. We gotta think, like, what type of flavor juice we want to be. You know what I mean? I'd rather be a stock than a broth. Stocks are more powerful, I would assume. Alright, so, this should be a really good force for getting around this arena. Of course, taking all flyers or levitators would not be a wise choice, because none of them could work the gears. And that would make for some very awkward results. Now let's wait for them to come to us. That Larvitar is gonna get caught, isn't it, by the camera? Calling it right now. Can I reach you from here? Because that would be an easy elimination. It is! Nice! Oh, man. The camera can just really ruin you. It's like that show Cheaters. Okay, I want them to come to us, too. This is not exactly the best spot to hit them. Do it anyway. Come on, who do you want to pick? You want to go after us, or you want to go after the B team? Oh, they're splitting up. I don't know if that's the best choice for them. I mean, if they want to, I'm not gonna complain. I'll let you take this one. There. As much as I felt that, you know what, I didn't need all warlords, still gotta put your best foot forward when almost your entire army is warlords. I think it's my best interest to do this. How much HP do you have? 116. So I can hit you twice easily. I would just like for one of them to be a crit. Okay, none of them were a crit, but it's fine. We still won. Okay, looks like he wants a final showdown in Dragnor. And that's where we'll go real soon then. Sadly, I can't hit him right now. Okay, is this the army I want? I mean, I can't see anything wrong with it. You know what, in case things go wrong, I'm gonna bring Aya and Nene too. If I bring Kai over, that would be nice as well, but I got Hideyoshi. That'll be it for you guys. And I'll bring Aya in case we get beat up. Okay. So this should bring everybody down to one kingdom each. Well, everybody except us. I'm happy with us at 15 right now. And then after that, we definitely hit Dragmore, build ourselves up to get those two final legendaries, and then we can finally end the Let's Play. Who's over here? Oh, one of the dark types is over there. Well, the only dark type, but you know. Tree's already dead, so what does it matter if I break it? Okay, so once we get a gauge to how close they are, well, I guess it doesn't matter. Kenshin's ability lasts for like 3 or 4 turns, and I don't know the thought process there. Just got yourself burned. Like, not putting yourself close to the flame, you put yourself in the flame. It's like a walk-in crematorium. Why? You know what? Whatever. Okay, do I have a really good move here? I mean, I have a move. What are you gonna do on Ralts? 94. What are you gonna do on Lapras? 41. Not even close. Now let's hope I can get Chandelure over there. I can. What did I miss? I could have swore I had more attacks. Guess they just didn't give them to me. I don't know why. Huh. I don't think it had the tree had anything to do with it. Yeah, we're closing in on them already. It's looking real good for us. I swear, Kenshin's rank 2 ability is so good. If anything, just will allow us to cover so much more ground. Oh, it's not gonna miss. Oh, and it got us frozen too. That sucks. This would have been a good time to have Oichi. But then she can get rid of the free status. Do I have a good move for anyone? Maybe over here. Cub Shoe's down. You can't reach Lapras? Damn. I mean, you can do this. I should have used the ability. Because then I could have just kept myself safe from Ice Beam. Stack. So, I wasted that ability. I don't think you can freeze ice types. So I'm just going to assume that's not going to work. I knew you were going for that move. And somehow Nene survived. Damn, she tough. She's strong, powerful woman. I'm telling ya. Even though I'm pretty sure she's dead now. So she can't cheat death forever. And neither can your Lapras. Alright, we just lay claim to Spectra. Okay, so it's safe to say that Nyxstorm is where we're going to be having our final battle. Unless I manage to lose a kingdom in the process. Yeah, we still got Dragonor left. Wherever Nyxstorm and Dragonor decide to hit us, either way, we got strong armies over here. So we're pretty much good. We are A-okay right now. Oh, they're attacking each other! There's no more Ranmaru, so now it's just Mitsuhide. Oh, that just changes everything then. Oh, man. I can't take Nyxstorm right now. Even though that would be such a perfect opportunity. Okay. I see how it is. Definitely you. I take you, you. Yeah, I don't think Nobunaga is gonna help us here. Oh, this should be mighty interesting. I think there were some powerful warlords we never got a chance to fight because they got defeated prior. Ieyasu and all them, they got defeated. So we avoided that fight. This is absolutely nuts. Once we get within range, firing off that inspiration. Just stay out back, that's fine. Man, I bet Mitsuhide wishes he was able to recruit more powerful warriors. Some do with an axe shoe, and a steel, and a cub shoe. I mean, there's no excuse to just have those guys. You should be having better variety than this. I was just checking to see what was going on with Snapchat, and it was actually from Team Snapchat, so I'm like, nah. Oh, I can hit you over here. Should I use the ability now? I mean, it lasts for 3 turns, so why not? Maybe I have a better move right now. Indeed I do! Oh yeah. Oh, this is gonna be such a massacre. It's nice that Charizard can actually move three spaces. You know what, you can take that hit. It's only 24 HP. We're still good, we're still good. Was the money worth it? Oh, you're going for it. Now, could he have been able to get over here and hit us both? I'm just inquiring here, right? I think I should move you two. Yeah, that might be the best option. Otherwise, I'm only doing this. What if... this might actually be a better move. Oh, I missed the Sneasel. So as a result, I was only able to hit one of them anyway. That is lame as hell. This won't be, though. Shell armor, well... you're still getting hit. I don't think I can hit over here. Oh, I can! I'm already a fire type, so... it doesn't matter. I can't get burned because, again, I'm fire type. Now all that's left is Musharna, and it can't even hit us. What is calming, anyway? Let's see. The Pokemon can send nearby enemies to sleep. Well, if I'm not nearby, I have nothing to worry about, now do I? So if I use moves where I'm not too close, I can't risk being put to sleep. Man, that must be so scary for certain opponents to see a Mewtwo going five spaces. Are you gonna try to go right in there to put a lot of us to sleep at once? No, I didn't think so. You got nothing. Nothing, I tells ya. You're done. You are done. D-O-N-N-E, done. I know that's not how you spell done. Let me have my moment, alright? I think it's worth it. I did it. I beat Floaty Fetus. Oh, only 53.60. Oh, I got a way to go before I can get this guy to 80%. Oh well, at least I'll have plenty of time to do that. And when that's done, I should be able to get not one, but two legendaries. So I feel really good about that. Maybe I'll send my main hero over to Fontaine to train, and send him solo. Or over to Avia. Because if I send him solo, I'll get even more experience that way. So that's all that's left over there, huh? Well, if I'm gonna be dealing with that. Oh, Kai's not over there. Let me send you two for here. Who else do I have over at Spectra? Only two? Oh, that will not do at all. I want to make sure we're well protected from pretty much any invasion. Because I know how they feel about attacking Spectra in this game. In fact, they always love to do it. Who's free here? Actually, we'll go by gallery order. Oh, there's three warlords. I don't think I could care less to get either of them. Maybe Tadakatsu, but eh. Alright, so I'm gonna stop here, and in the next part, I'll have my Jolteon at probably at 80%. See you, everybody. Thanks for watching.